I'm Mike Maloney, Managing Director with Newmark Grubb Knight Frank. I'm here with Tammy Freitas, CEO of IPR International.
Good morning. I'm Tammy Freitas, the CEO of IPR International. So I got into the investment business with Safeguard Scientifics. I joined the venture funds there with Pete Musser and Ira Lupert and Bob Keith, and became passionate about investing in entrepreneurs, helping entrepreneurs with their strategy and with their technology deployment. So I had quite a bit of experience joining boards, and one of the boards that I joined was IPR International in 2003. And I joined that board because my fund that I launched, which was Phoenician Ventures, made an investment in IPR. So I'd been on the board of IPR since the beginning. I knew Mike Emmy, the CEO, through my days at Safeguard, when Safeguard and SCT, Mike Emmy's former company, were investing in education technology companies. I was on the board since the beginning, and the company went through a couple different permutations as the IT industry changed. It's really changed dramatically since 2003. It went from computers, internal computer IT functions, to now we have everything in the cloud. So when Mike acquired the company, we were providing digital backup for disaster recovery. And when virtualization, which is now called the cloud, launched, we provided regulatory clouds for middle market and large enterprises. As virtualization became the cloud and all the articles started talking about the cloud, again, I'm sitting on the board and the industry is changing, and the question was, we have to keep adapting, changing ourselves. And Mike's suggestion was, he was wanting to retire the second time, he retired the first time from SCT, why don't we bring somebody in who has industry experience and do a strategic review of the company to figure out how to position the company best for the future. So I led the strategic planning process. I brought a gentleman in who had been the CEO of Layered Tech, and we did a strategic review. It seemed like he would be a great candidate also to be the CEO. So I recommended to the board that we hire him to come up from Florida and join the company as the CEO. The board ultimately asked me if I would instead be the CEO, since I knew the company. I'd been on the board since the very beginning, and they knew and the people liked me in the company. So I ultimately did agree to join as the CEO, as long as the gentleman that I had suggested could join our board and help me as an industry advisor.